Okay, guys, welcome back to another video of Jennifer on Order.
We are back, I guess, in this video. I kind of went through what we're doing. I'm gonna see what this is, but it doesn't work. I have a backup plan. So, this is basically what I'm doing right now. Oh, that's what that is. Oh. I'm gonna go over there just to see. Okay. Wow. I know, does that go that way? No, I wanna do some work there. I know, how do I go? Okay, whatever, it doesn't really matter. I know where it goes now. The thing I'm supposed to do is this. Which I don't really know what to do with that, but like, I need to get up there, but I don't exactly know how. Like, I don't know how. Maybe over there or something. I don't know. What is this place? I'm gonna go back in here. I do not know how this works. How do I get over to another platform? How do I? Maybe BD1 should probably try to hack into this, correct? Hey, BD1, could you do something here? Yeah, okay, there's this. So how are you supposed to... It doesn't really make any sense to me. There's a big gap here. Can't get a second one from anywhere else. I just don't understand how I'm supposed to get up here.
I really don't know, guys. Okay, I think I have an idea what to do.
Twirling around like that.
God.
There's something here, right? There's like a switch. I think there was something. There was, I swear. There was something to do over here. Okay, come on. Oh, there is! There actually is. There's something. I don't know. Is one of the doors they come out of? Is that still, is that like over there? I don't know. Why? Where is... Oh, there was something. Don't blame me. I don't get it. I really don't get it.
Why? I think I know what it is now.
Please. Help me, guys. I want to do something with this part. What? What's that? Okay, up here. It's this. Like what? I forgot to run, right? Okay. Oh, yeah. This feels good. Oh, yeah, backstab. Oh, taking my soul. Oh, my hatred towards you. Oh, I didn't even. Oh, why did I catch myself? I'm gonna look down on this. Why would I want to go back in? This makes so much sense. Where is everyone? I saw. Abandoned last episode. Yeah, continue death. Wow. Greatness. It's over here. What's over here? Oh! Okay. Where's the ADHD health? Oh, Sam, okay. I don't know if they boss fight. Or doesn't work with ATSDs. Okay, what is this? I don't get it. Oh, my God, it has health. Wow. Okay. hunting, right? Why would there just be blackness?
Blackness
in the darkness. Is Saul gonna come?
Woohoo!
I saved the day. Where's Saul? Okay, he's there. Sad. Okay.
I'm Mari Kosaka. This is Commander Choice.
Happy go Wookiee. Freed the Wookiees from the Imperial imprisonment. Okay.
Sorry, I'm not quite fluent. Choice says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you. You think he's still alive? Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
Okay, great. Multiple entries. Okay, he's a Wookiee. And we got Mariana and Fisher, Mary, Kosani, Saul Guerrera, 1, 2, 3, 6, and 7. So, can you know that
again? He was part of Tarful's crew, but got captured on a mission. Tarful couldn't risk more warriors to save him. He spent months in that revival.
Sweet. Just sweet. Okay, what's over here?
Hang on.
Overcharge what? What's this overcharge?
Got to overcharge this.
Oh yeah, shortcut unlocked. This is an elevator. Where's it going? So we'll be escaping.
I'm monitoring Imperial Station.
No, no.
I've discussed something. Project Auger has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another sample ship. Looks like we still have work to do.
New objective. Okay. Force trench. We went all the way down here. I was just in the middle of something. It was weird. Is this around... Is this the Mantis? I do now. Because, you know, I've done all this, so what exactly do I do? Investigate a new Imperial on Zephyl. Wait, we have to go back on Zephyl. Is that what you're telling me? Okay, Zephyl is, but I'm going, I need to take a break just for a minute, guys.
Don't you worry, I'll be back.
Welcome back, guys.
We're back. Okay, he's only made a video while I'm water. Pagano, jeez! Oh my god! Please, somebody stop me! Probably made the biggest mistake of my life!
The Empire might have found the Zephyr tomb. We can't waste any time.
Heard about a high-stakes game from one of the solid fighters. Two extra friends couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? What is use for a hit? One of these days, the Haxian fruit is going to catch up.
Sit down. Zephyr. Is there something different this time? I'm going to land somewhere different. Please, and they are going to land somewhere different. The new Zephyr statue. Other planets? God, no. Dathomir? Sheik.
There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time, but they were easy to find.
Hang on.
Hey, wrong, bro. So, I don't know exactly where I'm going. If I go back here. Oh god, Empire. Why? Oh ho. No, I don't really need it. I should think this is a skill point that you use up. Oh. This is the way, right? Yes, we'd be. Somewhere around there. Jeez. Wow. Shoot, shoot, bro. Okay. Just waiting for them to. Wow. Okay. I move like, I don't know if I can understand this at all, really. Like, I didn't go in this way, right? Because I need to get over to this place. What's this? That brand's place over there. What's the other? This is not, no, it's not the same. Okay, exposed. Makes sense now. So this cage just feels just... I'm just wandering around, getting lost, you know, where is... I need to find a way to get to that tomb. Just cannot find it, I just... No, this one just goes up. It doesn't have like a meditating spot and stuff. This is further over. No, okay, I go up here. Okay, now we're going. We're going to go around. Oh, yeah. Whoa. Jordan held him up all the time.
Oh, damn.
The greatness of Hollow Maps. I just have to look at that new light, bro. That was great, me too. I can't wait for the Order 66 scene in this game until I can grab onto that, but I can't.
Oh, what did you date?
I can't wait for the Order 66 game, scene in this game, guys. It's gonna be extreme. Okay. Stormtroopers. You start wrong. Oh god, they shoot me. Okay. All the way over here. Oh, I jumped off that. I don't know how I did, but whatever. Okay, step. Push that door open. Now I get that one that was for. I think that's where the tomb is as well. After that, where do I go? I don't think I'm gonna go back to Kashyyyk. I didn't think I'd go back to Zephyr. Like, really? Yes, right there. What is up? What's going on here? Okay. Zepho ancient tombs. So, how are we gonna cross? I do not know what the frick a scumplink is. Oh! Quite upgrade. Oh!
Yeah, you're right, I think I could replace yours with this.
Scumplink! Yeah! Yeah, scumplink! Finally! I was like, what the hell is a scumplink? But now I actually finally get it. I thought maybe you'd have to upgrade in the mantis or something. I don't know, but fine. This is what.
Wanna try it out?
Or. Then something was on. Okay, scumbling, okay.
Color red. Lightsaber now? Okay. So when I'm looking around, I have a red lightsaber. That's great. But you're not around that hour, I'm seer. You scumbag. Oh, what is wrong with red lightsaber? Oh, red lightsaber. It's not even green anymore. I went from being just a Jedi Padawan, Jedi Shrimp, Jedi, to like this Jedi Master, now I'm the Sith Lord. I can go back to so much places and stuff. Okay. There's a much more training to climb. Well, I can climb it. I can do a wall jump. Okay, what are these mazes for? Okay. Objective added to hollow map, explore the Imperial Evacuation mission, crash them. What? The fuck is this? So, okay. I don't know, where am I? What is there? So...
A goodbye.